Before we start the reaction video, always remember to support the original content creator by using the links in the description below. Hey everybody, how's it going? It's Axel Gray back with more reactions with an X. Today, continuing on that Devil Artemis Cell versus grind. As always, remember to support Devil Artemis by clicking those links in the description below where you can get to his YouTube and all his good stuff. Remember to like, comment, subscribe on his stuff, because if we don't support him, we don't get more videos like this. If we don't get him, we can't react. You know how the deal is. If you enjoyed watching with us, same thing. Like, comment with a critique or a compliment to, you know, let us know how we can improve, or, you know, just to bash us. And if you enjoyed watching, hit the subscription bell and button so that you can get, you know, daily updates on the videos released. We release several videos a day, including reactions, comic stuff, music stuff. Check it out. Spotify, Axel Gray. And of course, you know, the reactions. With that said, we're gonna get onto it. But last thing before I go is I want to give a special thanks to my Patreon supporters on patreon.com/3D. You guys are the best. You really motivate us to do this. As always, if you have more ideas for stuff to be done for patrons, or, you know, content you guys want to see, just let me know on Patreon or in the comments. Check out the Discord linked below. That's the easiest place to chat with us. I'm there most days. We're still trying to get everything rolling, but I promise today it's going to be after my recording and set for stuff I'm supposed to be doing that. So let's get into it and hopefully have a great one. This episode is Cell versus Demon Bulma. The noises. The sounds! Oh, wow. She looks creepy. He's dead. He's dead. I wonder what this is from, or who she's supposed to be possessed by, etc. Like, who's the demon? It kind of looks like Janemba, but it isn't. Oh, even Frieza! And All For One! And Beerus! Everyone done! Even Kermit! Oh, and Plankton. Very inclusive this episode.
What in God's name happened here?
Well, that's a good setup. Go to the next one. Patrick! No, I'm Patrick. I'm Patrick. Yeah, I can't do his voice. That one's not within my range yet. Yet. The Krusty Krab.
Welcome to the Krusty Krab.
Hey, he's got the hat.
Patties, can I take your order? Yes.
Oh, I can see through his eyelids there, see? That's interesting.
God damn it, Patrick! Do you want cheese or not?
On what?
The Krabby Patty.
Yes.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Zabon, one Krabby Patty with cheese. No extra sauce. To stay or to go?
Yes.
I haven't met someone this retarded since SpongeBob.
Actually, do you deliver?
Do we deliver? Patrick, you've been here before. No, we don't deliver.
Can you deliver at 3 a.m.?
Patrick, we don't deliver, let alone at 3 a.m. We close at 6.
The dumbness of this is always great. Nice mouth movement.
Diabetes!
Goddamn shallot. Oh, this is an update video. We're going straight to Master Roshi. We would show those videos, but they're no longer relevant. He's usually done the updates by this time, you know what I mean?
Why, hello there, Cell.
Oh.
Ah, shit. What do you want, Roshi?
Right?
I didn't know you owned a restaurant.
Roshi, this is a mini mart.
Fantastic. I'd like to purchase one of your firearms.
With the cheeseburger.
Okay, so I don't know if I should be more afraid of the non-sponsored Big Mac trying to purchase a firearm and lube at a mini mart that you think is a restaurant?
Well, shit, don't just stand there. Ask me why.
I would prefer not to.
Go ahead.
Can I not?
Ask me why.
It was.
Not? Damn young people. Always abusing the elderly. I'll have you know that I fought in wars. Yes, sir, I remember it like it was yesterday.
No, not the Coochie Wars.
There I was.
God damn it!
Back to back with Jesus. Babel in my right hand. Machine gun on the left.
Sorry, I used the wrong hand, but...
holy thoughts with our divine sauce.
I hate you.
I was down to my last clip, so I yelled at Jesus from across the orphanage. I said, Jesus! I need a melee weapon! Never have I seen a Mexican throw a sandal so fucking fast in my life. But I killed 657 prostitutes that day. Yes, sir, it went down...
His mouth beard is moving.
Why do you people like this guy?
Right? Alright, one more. Ooh, actually... we'll rock it because we're trying to move through these, so it's okay if it's a little longer on this one than it usually is. And we've been doing more and more stuff, so I hope you guys have been enjoying stuff. I know I'm not always great. Oh, okay, it's one of these. Wow, the voicing seems a little different on Frieza there. Ooh. Huh. Never seen that one before, but interesting.
What a pathetic attack. You're going to have to do more than that if you want to take me down.
Very well. Allow me to show you a power like no other.
Oh. You're in trouble, Cell. You're gonna need to go golden, Cell.
Ha! I have a form just like that one.
Hey-ho! I have a form just like that one. I wonder why. Nice fight, though. Nice glow of gold following him. Hey! That's funny. That's a lot of work, though. There's a lot of different animation going on. Who did this? It'll tell us at the end, probably. You're gonna steal Krillin's move now? It's a good move.
You fool! You think I don't know you're going to move out of the way at the last second?
He can regenerate. Yeah, I thought that might be the thing.
What? Did I forget to mention I could regenerate? Well...
it is a big power that most people don't give enough credence to, the ability to just self-sacrifice and regenerate. There we go. Frate Juan Frate. As always, guys, support the animator, as well as Devil Artemis and all them. For now, we're going to call it quits because this video is getting a bit on the lengthy side, but we appreciate you guys watching. Remember to support them, and if you enjoy, support us too. Special shout out to our patrons. You guys are the best. Later.
Thanks everyone for watching another episode of Reactions with an X with me, your host, Axel Grave. I appreciate every single view and every single comment on these videos. If you enjoyed the video, remember to hit like to show your support and hit subscribe to see more reaction videos. If you like the other content we do on the channel, remember to hit the little bell and press all to see all of our videos. Finally, if you wanted to leave us a comment or a suggestion on other material we to do, or just to rip us to shreds, leave a note in the comments and we'll try to get back to you.